Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better.
This is all by animals, but what's supposed to be that in there? There's my whale, dolphin. Whale, dolphin, shark, two turtles.
Down where it's wet and take it from me.
Up on the shore, they will see some sad babies.
While we be floating, put on floating under the sea.
And there's a seahorse up to this fish. The window is supposed to be that
fish on the land ain't happy.
What's a crab?
What materials do you use?
We use like paper from the computer and original paper. We use green paper to cover it all up. We use string as seaweed. And we use like these glass rocks.
And folks loves to cook. Under the sea we have to hook up. We got no troubles. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea. Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, did it the earth start to play. We
this
got this baby. We got to
get
under the sea.
This funny crab, you can see the stick. Where it is.
Oh yeah, thanks.
And it could. And look, my shark, you can't see. You can see it a little. Oh, we have a teeth. And then the crab's camouflage and then the sand. That's right. Here's my other crab.
Each little slug here, cutting a rug here,
under the sea.
Each little snail here, know how to whale here. That's why it's hotter under the water.